everybody, and welcome back to another Sensei episode. This is season 1, episode 11, Just Turn the Wheel and the Future Changes. Sensei and these long ass titles! That's gotta be a dream. I don't remember how the last episode ended. I've been apologizing. What? I don't remember how the last episode ended! I was suspended. Oh my god! Martha is great, okay?
What do we do?
She believes this shit. Like, I wouldn't believe it. I talk to people all around the world. No, I wouldn't believe it.
Real information lying around.
I'm sorry, my laptop is lagging a lot.
Prison if it weren't for you, Mike. I mean, know me. Know me.
I know. What's this?
You didn't kidnap her, did you?
Beautiful girl. I'm just.
If I'm
Cafius.
Maybe it added a bit of spice to my attraction to you, but it has nothing to do with why I asked you to marry me.
That added a little spice.
To be for or against anyone else. Because I love you. I trust you.
Do you, though?
And I can imagine no better life than growing old with you.
Well, he's so cute and nice. Well, I don't want to marry you. Tell him.
Everything that has happened, do you still want to marry
me? No, oh my god, girl. You love Wolfgang. Oh my god, how did the last episode end? I don't remember. I remember. She passed out. Okay. Maybe his dad really isn't bad. He just got a villain face, but that's it. Yeah, you don't draw any attention with that van. Not at all, Cafius. You're good. Oh, Cafius. He even got machetes. Not even if all of them get together. There's so many guys and guns and machetes, like Cafius.
What the fuck is the gun? Like man?
Nah, I need my Totoro. Run out of spider web. I thought she was getting out though.
No touching.
Don't even.
He was drinking. You know how he can be.
Don't tell me he died.
I told him to go home.
He was.
He said he couldn't.
Going to confess.
He said he was a failure. That he deserved no home. That he deserved to die.
Stop rambling. No. He killed him because he was going to confess. Didn't you? Yunki or whatever your name is.
Beyond our control.
No, it was everything was your fucking fault.
I didn't want you to hear from someone else. That's why I had to.
Fuck. No. I can't with this, brother. Shane shall kill you.
At least we still have each other.
I'm in prison. What the fuck are you talking about? The mask is off.
Son.
Oh my god. Yes! This is what needed to happen when he was young. No. She needs to release some tension, and this fight is going to be great. But I mean, just her against all those. What's with machetes point? And guns.
Bitch.
Oh my god, okay, so she actually deserves to be in prison. Like, she's killing. Well, but she's not really. Oh my god, go. It's confusing. This is awesome. Machetes instead of swords. Cool. This is how we deal with shit in the hood. My grandpa never let me play with machetes. He have one. Had. We still have it though. Damn. It's all rusty and disgusting.
What the fuck are you doing here?
Oh my god.
God worked through
this
you.
This is a dream.
Yes. You brought the defiler to us.
If I see you.
Okay, not a dream.
Any.
So will I.
Oh my god, I love them. The goosebumps. I love them so much. Oh my god. Even the German guy. Even him.
Are we clear?
I don't know.
This show is so good. I can't believe it's being canceled.
Thank you.
I am so sad. Oh my god, I really do need my Totoro. Oh my god, Cafias. He knows he's ghetto.
Is he gone?
You're not gonna make it, Cafias. No, shut the fuck up, Sora. He is going to make it. Listen, after this, Amundi or whatever your name is, you better give him and his mom a good place to live. Away from all these assholes. Isn't he wounded from a machete? Like, what the why? What are you? Cafias? Fake.
Conan.
So first name and last name?
Be careful what you tell them. Not too much, or they won't believe you.
He's here with me now. He wants me to tell you that he's going to Iceland.
That he's going to find Riley. And once he does, it won't be long.
No, Saeed.
Just go straight to Iceland.
Don't do that. They will kill you.
What is he going to do?
I understand how I feel about you. Somehow, I know that you feel the same way about me.
This is why I'm here.
Okay, I ship them. It's gonna be okay.
I push all of it into my face. And I fight for it.
No, what the fuck? Oh, okay. I don't even know what to say. This episode was amazing. Thank you so much for watching this episode with me. And as always, I'm Sora Miyano, and I'll see you in my next video.
I am Peter Pan. I'll never be a man if you never wanna grow. Take my hand, I'll take you.